Madam Speaker, I rise in strong support of freshman sensation Johnny Football Manziel's quest to become the first freshman to win the Heisman Trophy. He is a redshirt freshman quarterback at Texas A&M, has led the Texas Aggies to a 10-2 record this year, losing only to Florida, who is currently ranked number 3 in the nation, and to LSU, who I believe is currently ranked number 7 in the nation. He has broken the record for total offense not once but twice this year in the Southeastern Conference. His total offense for the year exceeds that of both Cam Newton of Auburn and Tim Tebow of Florida when they were playing, and they both won the Heisman trophies in their year. Texas A&M is going to play Oklahoma in the Cotton Bowl on January the 7th. It would be a supreme blessing if the Heisman Trophy voters for the first time were to vote for Johnny Football Manziel, quarterback of the Fighting Texas Aggies. And with that, Madam Speaker, I yield.